so we can only sing by candlelight. So they printed the music so that you can stand round a little table, put the candle, and the candle will illuminate your bit of music, and it doesn't matter which side you stand on. So this is a hot hit from 1594. It's Thomas Morley's April Is in My Mistress' Face.